Credits. Nice and simple.
As you have probably ascertained, hacking comhubs has its benefits. Enemies in range.
Thank you.
some foresight before getting yourself into these situations.
Try to shut up. Destruction is breathtaking.
Hostilities only ceased when resources were exhausted, forcing both sides to the negotiating table. The demilitarized zone was created as a buffer zone, monitored by the Okar authorities. Only time will heal the rift between the species. Just jump in. I recommend evasive moves.
Saying I should run from a fight?
It's all the same to me. But we might get to our destination sooner if you know when to bow out. Gradient Brunt units must have received the emergency call.
Meaning what?
They will attack you on sight, so try not to get too close. Thank you.
Strange. Fragments of memories. Trying to make sense of them. I had managed to escape. I was weak and ill. My cells were deteriorating. A deadly poison. A cytotoxin. Slow, relentless, eating me away. There was a way to halt its progress, but it would take time. All I could do was set the wheels in motion. await the outcome in stasis. A long, uncertain sleep.
I saw myself again. Dying.
This must be a memory from your original. Apparently a flaw in the transference protocol. The Eterna system was meant to filter such personal recollections.
Wait, what are you saying? My original? I'm a...
A clone, yes. Usually this is not realized by limited use copies. The function of Eterna was to pass on operational skills, such as piloting. But it seems that something has gone wrong here.
Stop. This is a lot to take on board all at once. Why is this happening? Who am I? Who is my original?
I have no information on that. Perhaps there is a purpose to this aberration which will become clear upon reaching the coordinates given. I have no answers, unfortunately, but I am as curious as you are.
This vessel appear with a skull.
This is to highlight a superior fighter. It will be harder to take down.
We'll have to see about that. Take these, thank you. What happened here?
What you see around you is the remnants of the conflict between the Colonials and the Okar. First contact led to an escalating series of misunderstandings. Let's just put it at that.
I see.
Thank you. former colonial station. Abandoned as a wreck following the war with the Oka.
Will I find anything interesting inside?
It is a possibility. However, my scanners indicate that some systems are still online, including the security protocols.
I knew it. Nothing comes for free.